Myself, Dr. Narendra Hariyal, I am presenting the tooth as an important source of the DNA in forensic odontology. Next slide, please, ma'am. Now, the forensic odontology, a subspecialty of a forensic medicine, which is focused on the identification of the deceased person by the dental examination or of the preparators by the bite mark. DNA is the green bite print that make the living body. The source of the DNA in oral cavity, the teeth are the main source, the hard tissue, soft tissue, hard tissue in enamel, dentin and cementin, in soft tissue, pulp, cells of oral epithelium and saliva. Now the important source of the DNA, importance of the DNA testing is the crime solving, the machine suspected with the evidence, the accident victims like the aeroplane crashes, soldiers in the war, who is the unknown soldiers. Now paternity test, who is the father. Now the immigration testing and the missing person and convince the predominantly case solved. Next slide please. Now why the teeth are used? The most resilient of the body tissue, preserved for the very long period, resist to the adverse condition degrading the DNA, such as humidity, high temperature, and microbial action. Now, the importance of the dental identification play a key role in the natural and man-made disaster situation and mass casualty associated with the aviation disaster. When the victim were less than 20 years of the age, the success rate of identification by dental method was higher, 75% of victims in this age group. Now, in teeth, the enamel also have DNA, and the root tip and the body of the root tip has the highest amount of the DNA is present. Next slide, please. Now the technique of the acquiring the DNA from the teeth, the milling method disturbs the morphological structure of the edges tooth, crucial in anthropological evaluation. Conventional endodontic access of the pulp chamber through the access cavity prepare and dental pulp is retrieved. The horizontal section of the tooth with the aggressive pulpectomy and crushing the radicular half of the tooth. Now the horizontal section of the tooth with partial extraction of the coronal and radicular half of the tooth. Cryogenic grinding and the horizontal section of the tooth with aggressive extraction and apiceptomy. Next slide, please. Now the dental profiling. Comparative identification. Postmortem dental remaining are compared with the antemortem dental record, including the written notes, study cards, radiograph, to confirm the identity. Postmortem dental profile provides the information on the deceased age and certain background, sex, and socioeconomic status, dietary habit, dental and systemic disease, etc. Biological method in unidentified individual comparison of the DNA in preserved and extracted teeth gives better result as compared to the hairbrush biopsy stored blood called the antemortem sample. Next slide, please. Now the conclusion, the teeth proven to be very helpful adjacent in forensic dentistry. Owing to their properties and characteristics, they can be ready, available and easily proceed. Some famous personality can be identified this DNA, Adolf Hitler, Gorky Khan and Thomas Chekhov. Thank you, ma'am.